gonna give. When it does, start shooting.
Was Nastur Embry's original armor. The patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
Insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
I learned something today, Colonel. If it's shiny and looks important, the grubs will want to blow it up. Maybe we should build more Nastur Embry armor exhibits. They make great decoys.
For weapons in case they keep coming.
It's mine now. More for me.
Good to go.
hate that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Nice. Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't. Paddock, if you have any intel on that grub upstairs.
I do have intel. Stay away from it.
Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg. Wait! Did you hear that?
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there!
Double A! Contact!
Head
down!
They are behind us!
Good to go!
We gotta clear out all these eggs!
Egg down! Are we sure there's no eggs?
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Time.
contact!
Away with you!
This ain't my fault! I'll pull every egg out there!
No business today!
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Damn it!
There's another hallway! Through that hole!
Someone must have dropped.
Enough slithering and enough air. I prefer to shoot at something that walks around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
It wouldn't be long before we were topside again. Our radios were even starting to work, but the signal wasn't totally clear. We were almost there.
Someone must have dropped these.
I couldn't see. I could barely breathe. And then the grub started coming in close.
They're on!
No business today!
I needed that.
We call in and make sure Control knows what's going on. Control, I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, in Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I've got...
Missile work?
It's classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. You're going back to the Academy. That's an order.